when a land aggregator himself gets into development side, you can expect some of the most innovative things. I am talking about Century Real Estate, which has traditionally been a land aggregator. As a matter of fact, they have been one of the largest land aggregator in Bangalore, with some around 3,000 acres of land in their kitty. This is one of their projects called Century Artisan. The project is in Yelahanka, that touches the famous Yelahanka Lake. It's a plotted development and it's a theme-based project based on the theme of art and sculpture. Project is in its very initial stages and the price of the property is some around 6,250 per square feet. But having said that, this project is very close to Hebbal and also the international airport. So the project has the locational advantage, and in terms of the competitive edge, this project is relatively lesser priced than some of the projects like Nitesh Napa Valley, which are in the close proximity. The developer promises to create this project as one of their flagships, but since the project is at a very initial stage of development, the ambience that has been created looks promising, but at this stage it would be justified to call it a project which is in the making. Track to Realty would like to rate this project as B plus category. Ravi Sinha, Track to Realty.